Need to get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, Tenant? Huh?
What? No. Family.
Family. No. Tenant?
Live in this dump, if that's what you're asking.
State your business.
Just visiting a friend.
Friend? Name?
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tenant. Oh. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Attention, citizens. Curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you for your cooperation.
Dispatch, this is Nazarsky, ID 656210. Can anyone hear me? Great. Fucking great. Okay, Dan. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Lazarsky 656210, setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connections. 6 million volts wasn't enough. HN. Gotta start somewhere. Post-mortem. It's possible the killer took it. Motive. Unclear. Erratic cutting pattern. Indicating the killer was in a frenzy. ID check. Failed. Time of death. About an hour ago. Before he called me. Thank you. printed on real paper. A little archaic for you, Adam. Chiron Incorporated, high-level clearance. Looks genuine, but it's expired.
Synchrosine selected.
guess I triggered the security system. Must be a way to deactivate it. Has to be something. Bingo.
Synchrazine refilled. Synchrazine collected.
Thank you.
I've deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene. This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it.
On me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you.
Sir, KPD.
Oh God, they're here! The cleaners are here!
This is Tom.
And Irene.
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do.
Sadly, we're not in right now. But you can leave your message after the beep, and we'll get back to you as soon as we're home.
Yay! Oh, I mean...
This is Tom.
And Irene.
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do.
Hey, PD, I need to talk to you.
No, we broke it. No, you broke it. Nuh-uh.
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here.
Yeah, what's this about?
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up, snitch.
I thought I told you to shut up!
7, huh? Nah, can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
Police business. Just answer the question, and I'll get out of your face.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Why don't you knock on that door and see for yourself?
Can you describe him or not? I don't have time for games.
Alright. Younger fellow, probably in his 20s.
Well, anything else?
Nah, I never really got a good look at him. Medium height, medium build. He was just kinda there, you know?
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. Bunch of losers. A lot of them.
You're so dumb! Not as dumb as you are! Nuh-uh, you're way dumber!
Shut the fuck up!
None of upstanding citizens is like you.
You bet your ass! Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I'm gonna work my way up. I even filed for status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district street, no doubt.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Warning, desynchronization imminent. Administer medication. Synchronization injected. Strain level decreased.
KVA. I need to ask you some questions.
Do you know what's going on? My power projection cut off. I can't get a signal.
The building is under lockdown. No external connection. Not much we can do.
Shit. Sounds serious. So you wanted to ask me something?
Early to tell. I'm looking into it right now.
Looking into it? Are you out of your mind? We might all be infected.
You don't know that. The best thing we can do is stay calm and